As the old saying goes, less is more, especially when it comes to teens and dating. Let's connect the dots. A recent study determined teens who don't date in high school tend to be more socially adjusted than teens who dated often. Researchers divided 600 10th graders into groups based on how often they dated to measure social skills, leadership, depression, and their relationships with friends and family. Turns out the kids who were not in a romantic relationship had better social skills and were more engaged in school than their dating counterparts. The teens also self-reported lower levels of depression. Doctors say the research contradicts previous thoughts that non-daters tend to not be socially adjusted. Good news for parents who just might be hoping their teens will wait a little longer before saying yes to that first date night. Connecting the dots, I'm Audrey Gasoreno, Kent 5 Eyewitness News.